A visitor from Washington is dead after getting into trouble off Maunalua Bay. Emergency officials say just before 2 p.m., the 59-year-old man was experiencing trouble, then went into cardiac arrest on board a vessel. The boat's crew tried to do CPR. EMS took over after the man was brought to shore. He was later pronounced dead.